And so the sensor itself goes inside that larger casing?
Right, that's just a protective housing. And it also facilitates attachment of the sensor to structures. It also bears some visual identification and also a unique number that we can reference, or the public can reference to us with a quick scan code. So if they have any information about what the sensor is or what the structure is, they can look that information up on the web.